finally tonight, some good news. A district in Northern California has announced criminal charges against power company PG&E, alleging the company is totally responsible for last year's Zogg fire. Farron Cousins joins me again to talk about this. This is so critical because it's a breakthrough, isn't it? It's a breakthrough to where at last, just because somebody is in an Armani suit and has an MBA and they kill people, in the past, it's our history. We don't do anything about that. We put people in prison for selling 10 ounces of marijuana, but guys like this who make these decisions, no harm.
Well, exactly. And right now, PG&E from the Shasta County, 11 felony charges, including manslaughter, and then 20 misdemeanor charges, all for this Zogg fire where you did have multiple people die. You had millions and millions in property damage. Mm-hmm. And this was just the latest in a long line of fires in California that had been linked to faulty PG&E equipment. And this one is all because they didn't remove one tree. Mm-hmm. In 2018, they had marked it for removal, but never came back to get it.
Yeah.
Had they, it's insane to think that you would have saved millions of dollars and multiple lives by cutting down one tree.
Let me describe manslaughter. Manslaughter is some cat that drinks a bottle of whiskey, and then he drives through a school zone at 90 miles an hour and kills somebody. Okay? That's manslaughter. The analysis is the same here.
Yeah.
The company understood. They have history after history of fires destroying entire swaths of California. This time, they knew what the problem was. We have a problem. 2019, the tree is going to fall over on this distribution line. And if it does, it's going to cause a fire. That's exactly what happened. People in charge ignored it.
Yeah. And you have to throw these. I know we say that so much, it feels like it loses meaning. But if you do not throw these individuals in jail, they will never learn. Because paying fines is nothing to them. They write most of it off on the taxes anyway.
It's a cost of doing business.
It is. And so unless they're in handcuffs, getting a mugshot behind bars,
four people burned to death.
Yeah.
Okay? Four people burned to death. Farron, thank you for joining me.
Thank you.
That's all for tonight. Find us on Twitter and on Facebook at facebook.com/RT America's Lawyer. Watch all RT America programs on DirecTV 321. Also, stream them live on YouTube. And be sure to check out RT's new portable app where you can watch all your favorite shows. I'm Mike Papantonio, and this is America's Lawyer, where every week we tell you the stories that corporate media is ordered not to tell because their advertisers won't let them and because their political involvement doesn't allow for it. Have a great night.